Welcome to Oracle Marketing Cloud Help Center videos. In this video, we will cover the basics of landing pages. We'll start by introducing what a landing page is, how it can be useful to you, and then explain the landing page interface. Let's get started. A landing page is a standalone HTML web page you can customize using the Eloqua landing page editors. Email links or ads lead your contacts to these pages, where you can provide additional or complementary information and move those contacts through your campaign through forms. Landing pages move prospects through your campaign and convert them into leads. As you provide information, you give visitors a clear sense of your product and build trust in your organization. Visitors are converted into leads by participating in form submission or by clicking on buttons to receive targeted content. Let's cover the landing page interface together. Here is the landing page design editor. In the left corner, there is a status bar that defaults to draft when you create your landing page, but displays active when working on a landing page in an active campaign. An active landing page is live and can be accessed by anybody with the link. Once a landing page is active, it cannot be returned to a draft state. Next to the status bar is the name of your campaign, which you can double-click to edit. Underneath, you can choose a microsite. This is a required field for any landing page asset. A microsite is a miniature website, often dedicated to specific campaigns or products. You can learn how to create a microsite at docs.oracle.com. You can also create a vanity URL, which replaces the alphanumeric link Eloqua automatically generates with a more user-friendly version of your choosing. Note that some special characters are not accepted in the vanity URL. This field is not required. Once you have all that configured, you can begin designing your landing page. The left-hand toolbar contains all the elements you'll need, including images, text, forms, and tools. Insert images to create a visually appealing landing page. You can drag the image anywhere you like within the landing page boundaries, or you can give it an explicit position in the Tools panel. You can also enable it as a hyperlink, give it alt text, and perform other modifications via the right-click menu or the Tools panel. By clicking Text, you can add a new text box to your landing page. You can use the Tools panel to format your text and place the text box anywhere on your landing page by dragging it via the position tools. Field merges are text elements that draw information from Eloqua contact records to personalize emails and landing pages. For example, add a field merge to a text area to personalize the content for your landing page with each visitor's first name. Use hyperlinks to link text and images to external sources, such as websites or new email messages. You can choose a form created in Eloqua and add it to your landing page via the form browser. Forms can point your visitors towards additional information, enable event registration or other activities, and ultimately help you collect additional data. Add shared content to your landing page using the Shared Content browser. Shared content is reusable content snippets that you can create once and then reuse in different emails and landing pages. To learn more about shared content, visit docs.oracle.com. Dynamic content, similar to shared content, is reusable across emails and landing pages. By configuring rules and various criteria, you can display customized, targeted content for your visitors. Visit docs.oracle.com to learn more about dynamic content. Cloud content allows you to add cloud app components to your landing page. Use cloud content to easily incorporate social media components or content created in Oracle Content Marketing. Use the Tools panel to format and exert fine control over your landing page. Click the tabs at the top of the panel to find text style tools, asset style tools, landing page layout tools such as page size and element position, configure hyperlinks, and more. After you've added the desired components to your landing page, arrange them as you like by simply dragging to various points on the canvas. You have full control over how your landing page will look and feel when presented to your visitors. Once you've configured the landing page to your liking, click the Save button. Note that your landing page will remain in draft state until it is a part of an active campaign. This concludes this tutorial on landing pages. Thank you for watching.